It's cooking with Medavog, and this is part 3 on my pumpkin pie. And this is for all of the Proposition 8 voters who voted no on hate. And the Mormon Church with Eduardo Verastegui have caused so much pain and anger in the gay community that we need to start a new stone wall in the cybers, in the space age. And this pumpkin pie came out delicious. And it's soft and crispy. It's perfect.